Well, this is pretty interesting. I'm looking at the receiver on this, and this has what they would call the M4 cuts, which is a uniform cut that not only goes through the barrel extension, but also goes through the receiver extension. So you have a uniform channel on either side for the rounds to come up from the magazine and go right into the chamber without snagging, without having a problem. So this is a good thing.